Hey, Sophie.
Good morning, Joe.
We have a nice, big, comfortable couch. Lovely. You'd think you'd interrupt your oxygen. I'll be if you give you a good price.
Excuse me? Whose is this?
He's my son.
Why did you bring him here?
What's she doing here?
She was watching the store for me.
Gunman shooting robbery. Oh, just like the old days.
I saw a young lad pushing a pram. Now, he was walking up and down outside with the pram, trying to get the child asleep, I suppose. Then he goes into the shop, then the Yank McGuire goes in, and then started, you know what I mean? Very professional.
Tell me everything.
I had money, so I borrowed some from Mad Dog Flynn.
How much do you still owe me?
Saying he's gonna give me 2 days or he's gonna take my son.
What?
He wants him for his girlfriend.
I want that child.
Oh, why doesn't he just fuck her then?
That's why I involved the fish market to get the money back.
Oh, we're going on an operation.
DBR, sir.
I'll drive.
Jesus.
Gordon, what are you going to the pub?
Gordon, let me in, please. Oh, please, God, no.
All I got was this brown bag.
He got the brown bag.
What's in it, MD?
Trouble. Big trouble.
You all right?
I need to pee.
Under no circumstances, even if he comes out with guns blazing, any of your men to shoot an American. Countries have been bombed for less.
Oh, Jesus.
It's a fine pickle you got yourself into.
This isn't what it looks like.
Whoa.
How about if I give you Mad Dog Flynn?
Mad Dog Flynn?
Let's get this show on the road.
We're going home, mister.
Yeah, me man will have the team.
Jesus Christ! Shut up! The pearl, yeah.
This looks fun.